Saints. Also came from 8 points down at the break. The price of John Cooney and Jacob Stockdale to win 35-27 at Franklin Gardens. And a reminder that you can see highlights of all the weekend's European Road Games tonight on Virgin YouTube at 11:30. Ireland began their sensation campaign in emphatic fashion, thrashing Wales in their opening game. Adam Briggs' side ran in 5 first-half tries, including a brace from Emer Considine, and Bevan Parsons to lead 31-0 at the break. Further scores from Darcy Wall and Hannah Tillam late in the second half completed the rout as Ireland ran out 45 points to nil winners in Cardiff. In the Premier League, Manchester City were stunned by 10-man Leeds United. They conceded a late goal to lose 2-1 at the Etihad Stadium. Stuart Dallas opened the score for the visitors late in the first half before their captain Liam Cooper was sent off for a foul on Gabriel Jesus. The league leaders did go on back to Ferran Torres. Dallas would begin in 3 times before Weston Johnson's first win over Pep Guardiola. And Liverpool are 5th in the table as they came to be able to beat Aston Villa and end their run of 6 home defeats.